Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. While Dayton celebrates its rebirth, rebellion spreads across neighboring Crimea. The young Queen Alyncia holds the throne, but her nation is in turmoil. She begins to doubt her ability to rule. What will become of her country? Part 2 of Countries and Kings.